advice? I think what's most important is that you look, that when you're looking out to wear something, you must be comfortable. Because if you're uncomfortable, you're not gonna look good. And don't try to match your shoe to your bag, to your nail polish, to your lip color. Just kind of mix things together, and sometimes you never know, anything can look good on you.
That's good advice. So how does it feel to be the very first Miss Vogue, says Zoya?
It feels great because honestly it is actually a really, really big honor, because it's a very big launch. It's the first ever Miss Vogue for us, that is going to be on stand for I think 3 months. Yeah, 3 months. So it's a very big deal. I'm going to be on the magazine stand for 3 months. So I'm quite keen. And of course you get to be styled by the beautiful stylist at Miss Vogue, PK, Priyanka, wherever you are. Thank you for styling me so beautifully. It was very, very close to my personal style. So I think that made the shoot very like far away from the shoot.
Ishan wants to know if you could give your younger self one piece of advice, what would it be?
If I gave my younger self one piece of advice, it would be to learn how to walk properly, because I have a big problem. I'm constantly falling down. I'm flat-footed and I walk like a duck, is what most people say to me. So I wish I had a better posture and a better walk. But I'm working at it right now. It's not too late. I'm just 22.
I think you're doing quite well. G1 Rockstar wants to know, what advice would you give to someone who wants to become an actor?
I feel it's not my place to say that, you know, it'll happen, because I know how hard it is. It's really, really tough out there. I was very, very fortunate and very, very grateful. But I feel like just dream with your eyes open. Yeah, that's, I'm quoting Ronnie Skruvala's book. But it is true. Dream with your eyes open. I mean, it's just like you have to put all your energy there and it'll happen.
Aliaologists forever want to know, how do you maintain your style every day?
Honestly, my everyday style is very easy, because I'm constantly going for shoots, so I need to go in like a pair of track pants or like a ganji or like a hoodie. So I try to keep it really comfortable, but yeah, I obviously make sure that it matches and the colors are good.
And Aliaalicious wants to know, what's the secret behind your flawless skin?
Aliaalicious, the secret behind my flawless skin is the love that I get from you.
Oh. We're going to open it up to the media for questions relating only to Miss Vogue.